Come on. They're gonna ignore you eventually. There you go. Now we can move on up. Moving on up. They had the yeah, they do have the body for a mount, like
they're scanning for me.
There's no reason why you couldn't mount that. And I realized because I said that, someone in chat or in comments for YouTube is gonna be like, hey, mount them. You dirty, dirty pervs. Come on. No. See, there it is. Told you. You heard nothing. Is he gargling? I think that one's gargling. I actually think that one behind this one is gargling ice. Yeah, go get him. Oh boy, oh boy. I just wrecked their faces. It's a robot fight. Go, 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 fight each other. Yes, give in to the hatred. Good. Give in to your aggressive feelings, robots. Only then will... Oh, hey, 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 leave me out of this. I am not part of this fight. Oh, you won. Good boy. You're such a good little robot. I'm starting to put you down for a minute. Wait, what? Whoa, uh-oh. He is not done. He is only angering the bats. Okay, that's just offensive. I'm sorry, but I'm not part of this fight here. Like, you need to leave me the fuck out of this. Fuck them up! I'm confident he will do well. Fuck them up. Whoa. Oh yeah, that's how you fuck him up. Oh, that's a good shot. Oh, thank God I have barbecue sauce as well, sweet and sour because of the sweet. Oh jeez. Fuck them up, Gator Man. Fuck him up. Oh yes, we got him. We are getting him. Oh. Shit. Damn. You are a good little gator man. I approve of your skills. That was awesome. You beat your tongue. Oh, dude, that sucks. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, gator. Wait, I can't shoot you. Sorry, I don't want to kill you, but you were just, you were going to come turn on me anyway. I had to. You were going to turn on me soon. I was not a fool to our friendship being temporary. I knew the writing was on our walls. Oh my god, can you stop scanning for me? Like, seriously? You dumb Glintox. Alright, so I gotta go around? Okay, yeah, I have to go around. God fucking damn. Alright, whatever. That's fine. That's okay. We can do this. We can fucking do shit. What? Salmon. What are you? Oh, it's just all salmon. Okay. Where's the fire? Because we didn't start the fire. It was always burning since the world's been turning. We didn't start the fire. What's up there? Oh, okay. I see it. We can get on this fire because it's right here. Yeah! Fire! There we go. Much better. Much, much better. Okay, now we climb up this little path. And we'll, you know, have our thingy. Come on, there we go. Oh, there's a cup right there. Nice. Okay, we need to get up here anyway, so it's whatever.
Light.
Nope. Yeah. Took me right down. Oh, shit. You fucking little shit. Can you fucking not? Really? Like, can you not? Ooh, that was a good fucking strike. Oh, cold. Hold on, I can read that in a second. Oh, got the cup. Sweet. Got the cup. Really? You're gonna really do that to me, man? There we go, that's what I wanted. Shit, that is not what I want to be fighting right now. Oh shit, we are in for a fucking thing. That was just rude. Oh boy, shit. Can you, like, not? You really need to stop that. You wanna try this again there, chicken? Thank you. sir. You need to stop. Thank you. That was just ridiculous. Alright, now what were you saying? Oh, and regarding Fallout 4, one of the streamers I watched fairly recently got into a debate with me about physics and the Soul Survivor was made of steel because he was trying to justify why the Soul Survivor didn't take damage from a building debris. Stop breaking the poor chicken's burb wings. The only way to weaken them is to hit their burb wings. And also, how will we get robotic chicken nuggets if I don't hit their wings? I feel like that has actually nothing to do with where chicken nuggets come from. That's just showing my ignorance in chickens. Like, sit still. Like, I just want to hit your little ice chest. Okay, that's just rude. Come on, there we go. Where'd you go? Apparently you're gone. Robotic chicken nuggets? I don't know. Like, I presume someone made something robotic chicken related. Whoa! Okay, you really, really need to sit still. Because I am getting sick of you. Chicken nuggets are usually made from the chicken breast, unless you're getting fast food, which ground up. Oh, okay. See? Didn't know that. I probably should have known that to some degree, but I didn't. Just shows my ignorance when it comes to food. That's not the way I want to go at all. I want to go this way. Hitter's component. That's better. Oh, well, there you go. Alright. The flower should be, keyword being, this way. Excuse me. I am extremely hopeful. Okay, there it is, thank God. I was gonna say, I was extremely hopeful. Best chicken nuggets I've ever had. There you go.
The old ones didn't leave these. They're new growth.
I'm assuming that's like a theme park, maybe. Dimmed Bones. It looks like a theme park, honestly. Maybe? Actually, no, it doesn't. Never mind. It actually looks like, what's it called? Like, satellite dishes. Or relay, whatever you want to call them. Relay, satellite, whichever. Because, yeah, those look like relay dishes, now that I look at them. If it was an amusement park, we would notice better. It would be more observable to be an amusement park. But it's not. They're relay dishes, I think. I just wish I could have made them all by myself. When I asked my mom about the terms used in directions, she decided I wasn't competent. Oh, jeez. That sucks. I'll be honest, I hate when moms do that, because, like, my mom's the same way. If I ask certain questions, she just takes over, and I'm like, this is not how I learn.
You'll do.
What's chasing me now? Oh, it's just another one of the birds. Okay, fuck that. Oh, hello. It's a mom thing, I think, though. Like, they don't mean to be controlling about it. They just mean to be like, oh, I just don't want you to screw up. I want you to learn from my version, or what I know. I'm not justifying it in the slightest. I'm just, you know. I think that's at least why they do it. So many birds. Saw one. Whoa, hello. I could totally use some cover. I thought for a minute I did the thing where I walked up the ledge again. Oh, geez, nice. My sister is, like, really particular about her omelets, so she's always been like, no one can do this but me or my mom. Like, I've even heard her say once that only our mom or her can make the omelets the way she likes, the eggs the way she likes them. So, like, no one else is allowed to. You're a steward? Usually break them apart. Yeah. As long as you enjoy what you make, I think that's all that matters. There's no such thing as perfect because of everyone's tastes. Got you. Frozen kill. Nice. You, sir, need to sit still. Oh, got you. You think you won? No, you have not. I have won. It is my win. I can win. Also, Woot, I successfully ate. Nice. Very good. I am proud of you for getting the 5 out of the 20. It's a start.